Art of Chicago Style Walking Part 2. Today we present a true dance art form, Chicago Style Walking. Chicago Style Walking became prominent in the early 60s and was featured form of dance at the top night spots. Doo-wop and 4 and 5 part harmony R&B groups set the tone for this elegant and spellbinding dance. Walking highlights the physics of perpetual movement that rivals international ballroom dancing. Walkers hug the outer edge of the dance floor and proceed like skaters. It is important to note that improperly trained walkers impede the dance flow due to their start, stop, and stall movements, thus creating a traffic jam. Today we present the project coordinator, a true master of Chicago style walking. For more than 50 years, he has represented walking with integrity in its truest form. We present none other than Mr. Buford Finley, who has earned his status among others that have come before him and others being featured. He is accompanied by a host of unique and expressive walkers, many legends in their own right.
More than just a Chicago dance, welcome to the Art of Chicago Style Walking, Part 2. A dance unique to Chicago, a dance I learned back in the 1960s. The doo-wop era was coming to an end, but we were just getting started. There were no classes. You learned by watching. It took many years to become a great Chicago style walker. Unlike today, we were fortunate to have lots of good examples to watch. It was a bit-by-bit process. When you saw a style or move that you liked, you added it to your dance. To my generation, it's more than just a counterclockwise stroll around the room. You had to come dressed, well-groomed, know proper etiquette as it related to the people in the dance floor. You had to have good manners. What is Chicago style walking? These are the elements of Chicago style walking. Number one, the start, the connect, the flow, the pace, change of pace, The release, footwork, creativity, emotion, attitude. We are not walking, we are Chicago style walking. What's the difference? I'm glad you asked. But first, let me take you back, way back to the 1960s. We were teenagers trying to impress the ladies. You had to bring something to the dance that the other guys didn't, because everyone could dance. I discovered that the missing ingredient was attitude. Attitude can't be taught. It's a trait hidden within your personality. It's something that's acquired as you travel through your dance life. It's that thing that makes people check you out when you're on the dance floor. It's that something that you don't even know you have until someone shouts, "He got swag."
To the old and to the new, we rededicate this song to you.
I love you.
Two versions of Chicago style walking with variations of each. There is no one style fit all approach to Chicago style walking. Style one is called two step or the skip. Style two is single step walking. You create your identity based on one of the two styles. Neither is an advancement over the other. It's just a matter of preference. Most old school dancers know both styles. Remember, the doo-wop era was coming to an end. Back in the day, the dance style was dictated by the music's tempo. Understand, if you create a song, a beat, or a combination of both, we as a people will create a dance to go with it.
said not, but to hold on. Girl, you know I've tried.
Ladies and gentlemen, we conclude part two of The Art of Chicago Style Walking, a true Chicago treasure that will forever be enshrined in elegance and grace. We thank our committed walkers, our project coordinator, Mr. Buford Finley, who is one of the most gifted Chicago style walkers to ever grace the dance floor. Chicago style walking has been passed down from generations to generations and continues to embody style and sophistication. Today we are assured that we will continue to embrace our own unique art form, Chicago style walking. Buford Finley and some of the best Chicago style walking instructors in the city hold walking classes every Sunday at Columbus Park Recreation Center, 500 South Central Avenue, Chicago, Illinois, 60644 in the Austin neighborhood. Hours are from 1:30 p.m. to 4:30 p.m.
Try so hard not to see my face. takes place. You don't know what you mean. One of my wildest dreams is falling in love with you.
Relaxation, or if you feel the need for sweet conversation, 'cause girl, I've been loving you from afar. I've had to keep it all within. I want to love you, girl, and I'd love to be your friend. Don't mean no disrespect, now, darling, I'm just trying to be for real. And the best way I can think of is to tell you how I feel. 'Cause I really do, really do, really do. I wanna make sweet love. Guy, but I've got good taste, you see, and that's the reason why I know a good loving woman when I see one. And if you just let me, girl, wanna try to help you be one. Hey, I hope you don't think, darling, I'm just giving you a line. I'd like to spend your time if you use up some of mine. 'Cause I really do, really do. I wanna make, I got to make sweet love to you, baby.
Share my time.